being around boys.
Yeah.
You weren't just in bands like this because you were Tywin Lannister's cupbearer.
Yeah.
What was it like working with Charles?
Fantastic.
Turn it on.
And he's such a nice guy. I'm trying to shock the how nice he was, which is, you know, kind of strange saying that now, but it's true. And I don't really know why I expected it to be like, but I didn't expect to have as much fun as I did. And it's kind of weird, like, you don't really feel like you're going to come out on television. It feels like you're just doing this, you know, today, and then you forget that in a few months' time, it's going to be on television and everybody else is going to see it. So it was kind of, just sort of in the moment, really, and then that was done and put away, and then when it came out, I was like, oh yeah, I actually really enjoyed those, and people quite liked them, so yeah, it was a nice surprise.
And were there any really big challenges, things that were very difficult about?
I think it's kind of